Good morning, everyone, children. How are you all? Had your breakfast, everyone? Welcome to maths class. Now, everyone, open page number 28. In the last class, which topic we have discussed? We discussed about face values and place value. What is face value, children? Face value means value of the digit itself. Face value never changes. Coming to the place value depends upon its place. So now everyone open page number 29. In page number 29, so first observe the 2.5. Fill in the blanks with the face values and face value of the digits to get the number formed by them. One has been done for you. So here given houses, here we have to write face value and place value of the digit. So here the first one is completed already. So I am explaining the first one once. It is 10th place and it is 1's house. So here given 4 and here given 2. So the face value of 4 is 4 and the place value of 4. Here 4 is in the 10th place. So the place value of 4 is 40. And coming to the 2, here the face value of 2 is 2. And place value, here 2 is in the 1's place. So the place value of 2 is also. So the place value of 2 is also 2. So next question. 10th place and 1's place. 10th place and 1's place. Okay, children. So it is the second question. So 10th place and 1's place. So here in the 10th place, 3 is given here. And in 1's place also 3. So here we have to write face values and place value of the given digit. So first here write face value of 3 in 10th place. We know that face value never changes. So the face value of 3 is 3. Now write place value of 3 in the 10th place. So here in the 10th place also 3 and 1's place also 3. So here write place value of 3 in the 10th place. Here 3 is in the 10th place means it is the place value of 3 is 30. Next, face value of 3 in the 1's place. You have to write 3. Wherever it's placed, face value never changes. Place value of 3 in the 1's place. So now we have to write place value of 3 in the 1's place digit. So 3 is in the 1's place means the place value of 3 is 3. So next we have to write the number also. So here the number, it is 30 and 3. It is 30 plus 3 is equal to 33. So here the given number is 33. Here we have to write, we written already face values and place values and the final number 30 plus 3 is 33. So these are face values and these are place values. So okay, children, now everyone open page number 30. Observe 2.6. Read the question, everyone. Look at how the digits of the number 142 is placed below. Fill in the boxes. So here the number 142 placed below. So here you have to observe and fill in the blanks. Here 1 is in the 100th place, 4 is in the 10th place and 2 is in the 1's place. Now we have to fill these boxes. The face value of 1 is, where the 1 here? Here it is 1. Here we have to write value. Wherever it's placed, face value never changes. The face value of 1 is 1. The place of 1. So here asking place of 1. Place means you have to observe in 1 is in which place. So here don't write place value. Here asking only place. Here 1 is in which place? Here 1 is in the hundreds place. So here you have to write hundreds place. Here the place of 1 is hundreds. Next, the place value of 1. So here the 1 is in which place, children? 1 is in the hundred place. So the place value of 1 is 100. Okay? Now down everyone, children. Face value of 1 is 1. And the place of 1 is in the 100 place. And the place value of 1 is 100. So a 3-digit number having 3 places. What are they? Hundreds place, tens place, and ones place. Now everyone open companion page number 15. Now everyone open companion page number 15. Observe to see. Okay, so see the page number 15. I will read the question. Listen carefully, everyone. Write the face value, place, and face value of the blue digits in the given numbers. One has been done for you. So here we have to write face value, place, and place value of the given digit. So here the first digit is 7. So now write the face value of 7 is 7. And observe 7 is in which place? Here it is 1s and 10s. So 7 is in the 10s place. So here you have to write 10s. Next, place value. Place value of 7. 7 is in the 10th place means the place value of 7 is 70. Okay, children? Everyone, complete this table like this. Next, here 6. The face value of 6 is 6. Next, place. Here 6 is in which place? 6 is in 1st place or 10th place or 100th place, children? You have to give the places like 1s, 10s, 100s. So here 6 is in the 1s place. So here you have to write 1s. Next, the place value of 6. 6 is in 1s place means the place value of 6 is 6. Next, here 1. Here the given digit is 1. The face value of 1 is 1. And here 1 is in which place? It is 1s, 10s, 100s. So 1 is in 100s place. Here you have to write 100s. Next, the place value of 100. Here, the place value of 1. Here, 1 is in the 100 place. So the place value of 1 is 100. So here first they completed reminder.